your puppy into the parking lot.
Don't make a change of your cat in the store.
Strike him dead, dog! Strike!
The two guys beat a mess and dragged her into the store closet. On the way to the store closet, she dropped her stuffed pony. When the mom comes back, she notices that Madison's gone and she screams.
One more word and you're dead.
Where's my stomach?
Yeah. Hurry, hurry! Call the man in the closet, they shot Madison!
Madison! I'm so sorry, Miss Miranda, but I guess we didn't get here in time. I really hope you're okay, but we have to get back on the job now. We also have to keep an eye out for the bad guys. I heard they're twin brothers.
Right as they're leaving, Jenny Rodriguez, the news reporter, walks in and starts telling everyone about what happened and to be on the lookout.
Hey folks, welcome back to Diamondville News. I'm your reporter, Jenny Rodriguez, and today we're at Walmart. Recently at Walmart, a mother lost her daughter and then found her dead. This is why you should keep your children with you at all times. Please be on the lookout for these two mysterious men going around kidnapping and killing little kids. Then again, I'm your reporter, Jenny Rodriguez. See you next time on Diamondville News.
In this little clip, we were trying to show you what murder is like. We were trying to show you that it's a bad thing to show you. Murder is a bad thing because it's harming the lives of God's children and the lives of other people.
Murder? Because of murders in this world, I was hurt.
Murdering it off so bad because it's making the mom feel so sad and keeping us extra safe when we go out.
Another big reason for not murdering is that you're breaking one of God's commandments. You shall not murder is the fifth commandment. If you break it, you are committing a sin.
You shall not murder. That's a sweet. We should fear the fact that we do not hurt or harm our neighbor in his body, but help and care for him in every physical thing.
So please, do not murder and try your very best to keep this world safe for everyone around. First, we have Peyton as narrator and Jenny Rodriguez, Addison as Mackenzie, Serenity as Aaron, and Sheriff Down as Sheriff Solo. Emily as Madison, Kylie as Miranda, Audrey as
can I also be the cameraman just pretending